I'm so glad to have Sandy Andersen back in Germany, and he's such a blessing to our nation, to Switzerland, Austria, even to other European nations, but especially also to me. And I really like his ministry, I really like his anointing, and you should hear him, and you should open his heart for him and for the Holy Spirit again and again and again.